News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
Overnight, just a little fog and drizzle near the coast. We have an active warm front that's pushing north and through the area. Scattered evening and overnight showers persist, and a severe weather threat too for Saturday, primarily over southern New England and eventually potentially for at least southwest Maine. That would include York and Cumberland counties, as also Belknap County and eastward to the Maine border out of New Hampshire. Those are the areas that would appear most prone for any severe weather in terms of strong to severe thunderstorms by late afternoon. And again, the strongest will be in the south. Not quite the threat farther north, because a warm front is going to be pushing slowly northbound and will not quite reach the extent to the north that it did with Thursday's outbreak. A mostly cloudy evening it has been, and overnight in the greater Portland area, where temperatures eventually drop to the upper 60s, spending much of the evening near or slightly above 70. And near the coast, periods of light drizzle and fog, a signature that this warm front is continuing to push on towards the north. A little hazy moonshine continues inland. So the greater Portland area showing temperatures in the morning in the upper 60s, by 9 o'clock 75, and even as a passing shower can occur just about any time, there will be times of warm sun, and the greater threat of late afternoon thunderstorms will be occurring then and continuing into the night. That will be preceding a cold front that takes care of all of that Sunday, and pronto brings back sunshine and a cool northwest wind. Seas averaging 2 to 4 feet overnight, and the visibility 2 to 5 miles, but locally lower because of areas of fog. Late evening satellite and radar showing a vast area of clusters of showers and strong to severe thunderstorms from Pennsylvania to near New York City and west to Chicago. There's a low pressure area, actually several of them buckling this warm front that's pushing slowly towards the north. And you can see the strongest thunderstorms staying temporarily to the south, but that action heads north during the weekend.